And if you're trying to get yourself tested for COVID lately, you know you've got a lot of options out there. At-home tests, even rapid. But doctors say PCR tests are the best option. So why did the CDC recently announce it's discontinuing one PCR test? Well, before you share viral claims about the test, 10 Tampa Bay's Josh Sidorowicz verifies.
For help on this one, along with info straight from the CDC, I asked Dr. Harry Hyman and Johns Hopkins pathologist Dr. Haba Mustafa. We're talking about polymerase chain reaction tests here, or PCR, considered the most accurate type available right now. But this recent lab alert from the CDC said the agency is pulling its request for emergency use authorization for the test after this year. And it didn't take long for posts like these to start spreading, saying it's because the tests are inaccurate or they can't tell the difference between COVID and the flu. But here is why that is false. First, the alert is about phasing out just one specific type of PCR test that's been around since the start of the pandemic.
It's important for people to realize that this test was developed in February 2020, a time when many people were racing to develop testing technology for the coronavirus.
And this particular test, Dr. Mustafa says, was designed only to detect the SARS-CoV-2 virus.
It's a specific test.
Today, she says there are more than 250 approved tests, and many can test for both COVID and the flu, which is exactly what the CDC said it wants. Since symptoms can be so similar, having tests that can detect both is critical with flu season and coming soon.
You want a test that upfront can tell you if this is COVID or influenza. So best way to do this is to use a one test that can give you this quick result right away.
So we can verify it has nothing to do with the original test not being accurate or not being able to tell the difference between COVID and the flu. And it is just one particular PCR test that's being discontinued. There are hundreds now in use.
Okay, remember this. If you see something that you want Josh and our Verify team to verify for you, you can message us on Facebook or go ahead and email us at turn to 10 at 10tampabay.com.